By getting 100 clears on Endless Expert, you could get a beautiful cloud which you ride on it. By clearing about 200 levels, you can get a bronze medal. But is there any way to beat Endless Expert easily and consistently? In this video, I will show you how to beat Endless Expert like a pro. By using the plus button, you can easily check the levels info, like the number of plays and the world record of the level. You can also quit the level without losing lives when you are on the ground or underwater. Dark ghost house or underwater levels are always not good. You have to play through it obnoxiously slow, and sometimes there is a certain hole out of nowhere. Just get them. Whenever you think or know that the level is a troll level, skip the level. They always have random kaizo blocks and forms which will waste you many lives. The title often have troll in it. Hashtag DGL levels are also most likely troll levels. Whenever you see a blind jump, skip the level. This requires luck where you always fall into the pit, munchers, spike, or other dangerous enemies. Skip all hot garbage, enemy spam, random kaizo blocks, off-screen falling enemies, and find a hidden block. Things like pick a path and instant death doors. These stuffs are all garbage. Always skip uncleared levels. You can check if it is won by pressing plus button. If the record time is unknown, it means that the level is not cleared by anyone before. Skip levels that you are not good at playing. For example, if you are bad at playing precision levels, skip them. Play it slowly if it's a transitional level. Don't rush or you'll die a lot. If you don't have good reflection, skip fast-paced levels such as speedruns or tight timer level. By pressing the plus button, you can see the world record. If the course is kaizo, it will be hinder easy cause the difficulty is just expert. Kaizo training courses are very nice courses if the level give you reset doors, mushrooms, or shelmies. Well-designed speedrun levels, which means they have clear indicator and are not in New Super Mario Bros. U or even Super Mario 3D World. You can always get infinity lives with 3 bullet blasters, but always do that safely. With a red pipe which spawns stormable enemy, you could easily get infinity 1-up by bouncing on the pipe. With a pipe which spawns enemy, you can store them with a shell, then kick the shell to gain 3 1-ups. Try to get coins safely. Of course that 50 coins are the best. When you saw a clear condition with collecting more than 100 coins or collect 1-ups, try not skipping the level. They could help you gain 3 lives easily. When you are on a claw, you won't lose the 1-ups trap. You can get infinity lives if there are enemies spawning nearby. At the end of a Super Mario Bros. 3 level, pause when the mushroom appears. Unpause and jump immediately to get 1-up from the boss. If there are 5 enemies or items on the screen at the end, you will get 1 life. 6 for 2 and 7 for 3. A shell combined with an L-shaped block can make infinity lives. They mostly appear in an ending staircase. That's all the tips I wanted to tell you for Endless Expert. Just play patiently, skip levels and gain lives. Hope you enjoyed this video and don't forget to like this video as well. If you haven't subscribed yet, don't forget to do so. Good luck on getting the CLOUDWALKER!